Your apprentices. Orphans.
And bastards. No one will listen to you. So say nothing.
This couldn't have happened at a worse time. The visitors tomorrow, the factory commission up from London, all these 10-hour agitators.
Laudanum, please, Mrs. Gregg.
Wouldn't put it past him doing this on purpose. Risked a finger and lost a hand.
You're risking your job and I'm losing my temper, Mr. Timperley.
I beg your pardon, Mrs.
And I beg some Christian sympathy for a suffering child about to undergo an amputation.
My heart goes out to the poor little mite, Mrs. Gregg.
Hold his head.
Certainly.
How's Tommy, Mrs. T? All I know is Mrs. Gregg took his hand away in a bucket. He's clinging on with what's left. There's one for your bastard.
Thanks, Mrs. T.
Was his cack hand or his pod puller?